Bark, scratch, and bite. What is your pet trying to tell you?
Hi, I'm Patrice Ryan. I'm a pet psychic. I'm also an animal lover and communicator pretty much all my life. So let's go talk to some pets.
Oh, you're the one that saved Pinky Lee. Oh, you're the pet psychic.
And he says that you
saved.
He yeah, he saved.
Katrina dogs.
Oh, great.
There's definitely more cats to female figure.
Well, her name is Joanne Lloyd, and we'd sure like to find her.
Oh, so it is a female, then.
It is a female.
That's on his tag.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It doesn't feel as if she's cast, though.
Oh, good.
I'm feeling a really strong connection between the two of them. But he feels safe now. Definitely looking forward to being reunited.
Okay,
so, let's see if
I really love what I do. I get to bring people closer with their pets.
Well, he's getting closer and he's like, wait a minute, there's people all around here. What are we doing? Seriously.
Uh-huh.
He's almost like Mr. Magoo.
No way, you can't see real well. That would explain a lot. But you know, he'll be riding him and all of a sudden he'll just go like, holy shit.
Where'd that come from?
He's saying he really likes food. Does that make sense?
Oh, he does. He eats it all immediately.
Yeah, devours it. Mm-hmm. And then he's hoping you're going to put some more in there with him.
Mm-hmm. Is that because he was deprived at some point?
Didn't feel like there was a big abundance, but if he feels if he eats it quick enough that you're going to fill it back up.
Oh, cool.
Perhaps if you gave him, you know, small portions throughout the day, then that would actually make him feel more stable. It feels like that's the only meal he's going to get, so he devours it and he's like, oh my gosh, where's my next one? But it does make a 180. It starts out with the pet, but they always talk about the owner. They're like little kids. And then she's also saying that you're pretty tidy. You clean up after her.
Yes.
Like pretty quick.
Wow.
Like really fastidious.
Uh-huh.
And she's also saying you watch the same movie repeatedly. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I have a couple of favorites. Wow.
This is crazy. She's like, what's a good one, Emily?
I've got to say, you're turning a skeptic into a believer here.
Even if they're a little bit guarded in the beginning, they always want to hug me at the end.
Whenever I'm down, and all that's going on, it's really
at least now, I mean, she's now much more than a pet psychic. She's a member of the family.
And we love you too.
I'm Patrice Ryan. I had a great time here at the Funny Farm. I'll see you guys later. Wait, did you just see me naked? I heard something.